or anyone anymore. Ha! Well, not in water case anyway. You see, you look a little pleasant. A sort of surprise, sweetie, you might say. Why, I can see our friend now. Perhaps he is just reading a tender inscription.
To Peter, with love, from Wendy. Do not eat until 6 o'clock, huh?
I've cooked up a pie, packed with the rarest and finest candy. Cooked with delicious spirit, which precisely 6 p.m. go.
Kaboom!
Ha ha ha!